And this time I'm gonna unmute myself, so hi. I'm gonna go check on some chili I have on the slow cooker. I'll be back in a bit. See you on the flip side. Okay, I think I got it. Okay. Sorry, I have chili on the slow cooker. I'm heating it up for tonight. I made it last night, but I'm heating it back up. And I want to do it slowly, so I have it on low on the slow cooker, and I just want to get out like every half hour or so and stir it. As you can see, I'm playing Arceus. You're not an alpha. I don't want you. Okay. One Pokeball left. Okay, I'm gonna need to craft. Okay, I got plenty. Currently just grabbing some plies right now and doing some grinding tonight. Plus trying to catch my big 2'8" weasel. Filling out requests, stuff like that. I'm gonna take a break and start. So this is the last Pokemon I'm gonna be playing on VStream. I'm getting into the catch it. Can catch it. Very carefully. It saw me. Okay, I'm gonna catch you. Okay. Espeon, let's use you. Just needed to take you down a bit. Okay, crap. Ah, I can't remember my moves. Okay. I get an attack in. Okay, let's do an aerial ice. Of course. And something that's super effective. Okay, float soul. Okay. Too bad. Crap. I want the thing. Come on, I want to revive. I'll just revive. Okay, over here. Okay. I'll make more later. Okay, we can do this. Okay, so because I was muted for that first part, I'm going to be, calling it early tonight. At around 6:30-ish. Because, Marachi's doing her, V-stream interview stream thing. I forgot what it's called. What she was calling it. But she's gonna be interviewing a bunch of V-stream VTubers. Since I'm one, as you can tell, I'm on V-stream right now. I volunteered. And I want to be part of that stream, so I'm gonna be there. I'm gonna be starting at around 7-ish. Oh, that's pretty. Oh my god, why is that tight? I'm not going into another space-time distortion, not yet. I'm still gonna catch it. I'm not scared of it. Maybe bigger than me, but I'm not scared. And don't have any Zubats to back you up this time, man. I'm gonna fight, I'm gonna knock it down, I'm gonna try to catch it one more time. I should be able to catch it, right? Yeah, level 40 and below will obey me. I'll be able to catch it. Okay, we're going more powerful attack. Okay. See if I can catch it. Nope. But at least I can take it down and get XP for it, so. Gather stuff then. Okay. Hopefully the cloak attack doesn't take down right away. Okay, good. Okay, because I'm still trying to get my 2-foot-8 Buizel. I got my shiny Panita, so I'm good with that. I want my Buizel. I need my big Buizel. I'll just waste a Pokeball on that, as I did. I'm gonna catch you. I am. Huh. Gonna be doing my regular thing there. I am gonna catch you. I'm gonna catch you. You're gonna stay in that Pokeball. Why does I get 2 attacks in a row? I don't get 2 attacks in a row. Fair. This one was troublesome. I didn't hear a lot of things that say. I'm gonna. Okay. It wasn't for the fact that I needed the Buizels for that request. And I need to find like a big Buizel. Okay, I'm gonna take a second. I gotta check something. Because I just want to see what the stream is. Mirachi just went live. Must have been an accident or something. Because it's like 24 seconds and not online, so. Oh, testing. I was like, that confused me for a second. I was like, wait a second, it's not 7 o'clock yet. So I'm like, ah! Because I've been getting the emails and it's been saying 7. So I started freaking out myself and was like, ah! But still at 7, so I'm good. I'm not freaking out anymore. I wasn't gonna catch that one though. I really want that one, but it looks like I'm gonna have to wait. Is that an alpha beetle? Hard to tell. Whoops. Nope. It's the lighting. I couldn't tell. Okay. Let's take it down. Okay. No, it's just lighting. That's just lighting. Okay. To burn me at least. I want to catch something. Running back to the professor. Okay. I'll go over here. Ooh, I'm gonna grab that. Okay, there we go. That's good. That's better. Can't jump over that. I should be able to jump over that. I'm just gonna try to get some crafting materials then. I mean, I can do that, right? Alpha. Don't disappear on me, buddy. I'm gonna catch you. Look like a weasel. You look like what I want, an alpha weasel. No, you don't. That's fine. Yes, I want to throw a great ball. No! Come on! Yes! No, come on! Save the bloody ball! Barrel. Swap in. Sorry, the barrel. You stay in that ball. Okay. You stay in that. You little. Ball, you stay in the- I want to catch this alpha. I'm risking it. Again? Caspian, you're my last hope. I'm gonna catch this little sucker. Finally! I am giving this mother... I'm giving this one up. Yes. Okay. Return to the damn village. Okay. I'm gonna go stir chili. I'm gonna be back in a second. See you on the flip side. Okay. Give that guy his stinking weasel. Or at least show it to him. I don't know what I have to do, but he's getting that. I'm getting. I am done with this. I am done with weasel hunting. Yes. Finally. I don't like you. Don't like that one. More trouble than it's worth. But I finally got that one done. Stinging weasel. Okay. Okay. Okay, what do we need? I need to organize this. Okay. I'm going to need. Move to satchel. Move all at once. Move all at once. Move all at once. Move all at once. 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 Okay. Okay. I'll give him some. I'll show him some Pokeballs. I'll give the guy his spring mushroom. So we're gonna start with this one. After I do some crafting. Okay, I need. Orange berries and some pep up plants, okay. Orange and pep up. I know, I thought I had some pep ups. That has some orange. Some pep up plants. Okay, good. Okay, I can craft some. And I definitely want as many revives as I can make. Okay. And he wants us. Okay. Okay, that's better. I'm gonna sleep until morning. Get some rest. And then get back to work. Okay. Now. Okay. Sure. Don't learn how to make them yourself, though, kid. Okay, any Pokemon can make a great partner. Okay, now. Be up there out of town. Yeah, he is. Okay. The mushroom cake guy. Oh. Okay. Just get him his mushroom cake. I don't remember exactly where he was, but I know he's over here somewhere, so I'll find him. And I'll get some more Pokemon. I got plenty of Pokeballs now. And he was right there. Okay, I got the recipe for the mushroom cakes. Next. Oh. Well, you're right here, so. Yeah, we do. Next. Villager. Well, I'll catch some Pokemon before I do that, so. I need to catch all these Pokemon now. And that's all I'm doing. I'm just getting Pokemon. I don't want to do any story today. Just want to catch Pokemon. I'm gonna get resources. And see if there's any other Pokemon that I don't have over here. Plus, it'll give me some time to, at least have something to report back to the professor. That's kind of also what I want to do. Be able to at least report back to the professor. It's something. You know? I think I hit the invisible wall. Not really an open world if you get an invisible wall. I want to explore the world, or at least continent. That one's a deep sleeper. So happy. That's what I'm all gonna catch. I'm not gonna kill it. Okay, I'm gonna kill it. Doing. Let's see if there's anything cool over here. Level 5 can be a problem. Right in the back of the head. Catch it. A bunch of Sphinx territory. If I can catch all 25 of these things, I'll be happy. Another one right there, just waiting to be caught. I'd like to have another alpha though, or a shiny. If at all possible, please. I'll take more shinies. Should be able to catch it, right? Catch all of them. I got my weasel army, I'm gonna build my Sphinx army. Gonna build an army of Sphinxes to go with my weasels. I'll be unstoppable. Water and electric. Take over his sway and be the lord of all I survey. They don't realize that they chose the wrong person. Right between the eyes. No big patches of tall grass, unfortunately. Six more to go. Five more to go. Okay. So cute. It's so cute. It is a very cute Pokemon. Four more to go. Then back to the village. Is that an alpha? That's an alpha up there. An alpha up there. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get that alpha. No! I was gonna get the alpha. I suppose any of you are alpha Drifloons. Over there, I want to get the leak. Okay, oh, two Drifloons, okay. I want to get these Drifloons too then. Shouldn't be too hard to catch them. I mean, level 2, I should be able to catch one, right? Right. Yeah, I'm gonna catch you too. Gonna run myself out of Pokeballs again. Two more to catch. Two more. If I can catch these two. One more. One more to catch. Catch it, and I'll call that good, and then we'll go stir chili. Really? I need to catch one more so I can go home. I just want to catch you so I can go back to camp. Thank you. I want to head back to camp. So I can head back home. Okay. Thirty more points. And I got my next star. Yes. Return to the village. I wanted to get to the next star. Cause I'm gonna catch that float soul. I'm gonna catch that float soul. I'm going to. I will catch that float soul. I have every intention of catching that float soul. Hi. That's what I wanted. Leaden balls. Hyper potions. Yay. I got my rank up. I'm gonna try to catch that plotzel again. Not right now. I wanna go this way. Okay. What I had to do to you? Okay. Been a while since I caught any Geodudes. You can have this one. Geodude wants to make pickles. Yo, a little known fact about Geodude. They love pickles. They do. Geodudes love pickles. Okay. I don't have that one yet. Don't have that one. I haven't finished that one. Okay. Okay. Now. There we go. I'm gonna go stir chili. So, I'm gonna be back. See you on the flip side, and this time I'm not as grumpy. So, I'll be back soon. See you on the flip side. Okay, I'm back. Oh, I wasn't on break. You just saw my screen. That's the screen I play from. Okay. Sorry, I forgot my break screen. I'm a professional. Actually, I'm a professional. I'd make some money off this. Okay, we're gonna go to the Meyerlands now. I'm gonna go to Meyerlands, kid. I'm gonna go to Meyerlands and I'm gonna do. Actually, no, I'm gonna. No, I'm already here, so I'm gonna do the Meyerlands, I guess. I guess I'm. Might as well catch some Pokemon along here. You know? Dead, I'll be able to catch up on the try. Okay. I do want to level my Pokemon up too. I want to catch it. Can I get it before morning hits? Not an alpha, I'm not too worried. Okay. Throw your money to the great ball, I'm gonna try to catch it. Got it! Okay. Do 19. Next week I'm gonna catch that portal. If I get two more of these, I'll be happy. Without being spotted. I need to catch one more of them, huh? Find more. I do not know where I'm gonna find more. But I'm gonna try to find them. I'm definitely gonna try to find them. I'm gonna catch that sleeping Psyduck. Yeah, I can find another Bidoo. I can catch one more Bidoo. I'll go back to and try to catch a Floatzel. I got a half hour. I'm gonna try to catch a Floatzel in a half hour. I need to find another Bidoo. Bidoo. Catch a Bidoo-Bidoo. Need that Bidoo-Bidoo. Or catch something I don't have. Well, if I can catch two more Parises, that'll be worth it. So very fierce. Look at him. So fierce. We have the rock vermin. I feel like I'm close to level like this. Okay. I see another dude over here. I still have a Bidoo. Bidoo-Bidoo. I need a Bidoo-Bidoo. Okay, It's gonna go for a little while. Maybe more badoopities will spawn afterwards. I want another Badoopadoo. Nope, didn't work. How many Badoopadoo would spawn? I can get a Papyrus. Senses my presence, I know it. Okay, that's good. All right, level up on you. Ooh. Sayayay. Sayayayayayayayay. Okay, let me put your turn around. Right in the beak. Obdues. So that's a leaden ball. Camera. If I can catch one of these two Badoos, I'm gonna go back. My Badoos. Sure, let's report my findings. Okay, I'll get quite a ways to the next one. Let's go back to the village so I can go from there and catch that float soul. I'm gonna catch that float soul. I'm gonna try to catch that float soul. I'm gonna hope to catch that float soul. I wanna catch that float soul. That float soul's been a thorn in my side. I wanna catch it. I'm gonna focus on that float soul. Focus on the float soul. Focus on the float soul. I'm in float soul territory. Float's territory. It doesn't spawn in the ungolden lot next time. Oh, there it is. I should be able to catch it this time. I might be able to catch it this time. I want that float soul. I want it. Okay. I want that float soul. Should be able to catch it. I'll try a heavy ball. It's gonna have to get like really close to me, but I'm not gonna move. I'm gonna try to catch it. I'm gonna try a great ball again. If I run out of great balls on this thing, I run out of great balls. I can buy some, or I can buy some iron chunks or something. But I need this to lead my Buizel army. I'm recruiting you! I'm trying to draft you, come on! Okay. Really, come on! Let me get an attack in. Okay. I'm gonna throw a heavy ball. No, come on, get the ball. Okay. You don't get a second attack. No, come on, why do you get a second attack? Why do you get a second attack? Why don't I get a second attack? Catch you, I don't want. Hmm. What are you? I'm trying to throw Pokemon. Where the hell are you? Okay, you know what? I'm done. Okay. I do not know what's going on out there. I'm gonna call it here, I think. So I'm hearing lots of random noise out there, and I just gotta get myself not nervous for Mirachi's stream. So I'm gonna call it right here. So next week I'm actually gonna do some quests. I'm gonna go to the Lordless Island. And I'm gonna catch up Plotl. But until then, I don't know when the next time is gonna be though. So, but till then, see you on the flip side. Bye.